Dognapping, how to protect your dog. Dog theft, known as dognapping, is on the rise. An increase in demand for pets has led to some breeds going up in value by as much as 70%, and thieves are trying to cash in. It's a worrying trend for dog owners. So what can you do to protect your four-legged friend? Here are some steps you could follow. Dogs are often taken from gardens, even fenced-in ones. Keep your dog in view when they're outside and fit a bell to the gate to alert you if anyone comes in. Avoid leaving your dog unattended outside shops or inside cars. Opportunist thieves can strike at any time. Vary the times and routes of walks to make it harder for thieves to target you. Be wary of strangers asking questions about your dog or filming them. Make sure your dog is microchipped by a vet and wears an ID tag with your details. Be careful about letting them off the lead unless you're sure they'll obey your call. Finally, take photos of your dog and any distinguishing marks they have. Keep some photos handy on your phone in case your dog goes missing on a walk. If you think your dog's been stolen, post on as many social media sites as possible. This will help make them too hot to handle and give you the best chance of getting them back safe and well. Video created by doodlewhiteboard.com. Images from SVG, doodlewhiteboard.com.